Nightmare Mellow Cats. I'm Angeline.
And I'm Valeria.
And welcome to our show.
Girls and boys track and field update.
Get ready for tomorrow as the team will have their last home track meet of the season, Thursday, April 20th, as their team will take on John Long, Pineview, and Rushi.
The team hopes that everyone comes out to the track to train our Wildcats.
Good luck, Wildcats.
The Teen and Rance Spring Dance is finally here. The dance we've all been waiting for is after school today, April 19th, from 2:40 to 4:40 p.m. Tickets are sold online for only $10.
Snacks and beverages will be sold at the event, and there will be a live DJ. This is always so much fun. We can't wait to see you there tonight. Other things happening around TEWMS.
Today, April 19th, will be the spring dance from 2:40 to 4:40 p.m. Tickets are $10.
Tomorrow, April 20th, a home track meet against John Long, Pineview, and Rushi is happening.
April 27th is the track conference meet at Cypress Creek Middle.
Theme Thursdays are back. Last Thursday, it was Flower Power Day. We saw some really cool floral attire around campus.
Our next theme Thursday is tomorrow, Thursday, April 20th, as it will be National Look-Alike Day. Swim with a friend. That should be a lot of fun for sure. New tardy pass policy enforcement. Starting fourth quarter, the school will be enforcing the tardy policy. All staff members have to follow the procedures listed below.
Teachers should be standing in the door of welcoming students and monitoring the hallway between passing.
When the tardy bell rings, teachers will close the door and direct students to get a pass before permitting them in class.
Students that arrive late on a bus will be given an excused tardy pass.
Students arriving late by car, walking, or bike will be required to get an unexcused tardy pass from the back office.
Students are not to be out of their classroom without a pass or assigned planner.
Students are not permitted to leave class to get breakfast.
Students are not to be given permission to go to another teacher's classroom when they should be with you. We all have to be aware that students wandering the campus or in rooms they are not assigned to during a lockdown or controlled campus is in violation of our school safety policy.
That's it for the news.
Have a great Wildcat day.
And remember your roar. Superstar.